Oh shit. Okay. Back up, Dialer. he just stopped the other guy in his tracks. That was great. Alrighty, well, I've brought in ARC episodes better than this, but this is actually... Oh, no, no, no. Okay, so they're just having an all-out assault on our house right now, and I'm trying to, like, kill and knock out and do whatever I can to these animals so that they do not destroy our house. But I might be able to tame this castroid here and be able to have a beaver that would work for me. Now, this is actually really awesome, because if I can have a bucktooth level 10... That would be insane. Okay, so if I want to tame this guy, I'm going to need to get some berries. But this other beaver over here, I think he's going to give me a big problem. Or unless he's gone back into the wild. He's gone back. He's returned. Okay, this guy is my leftover, I guess you could say, in a sense. So we're going to try and nurture this guy back up to full health. And I know damn well not to mess with those damn beaver dams. Damn beaver dams. Do not mess with them. So now that everything is tamed, welcome back everybody to a brand new episode of the ARK Survival Series. And we're actually rewarding you guys with back-to-back episodes. So yesterday I did two videos to reward you guys, and you guys seem to really enjoy it. Oh, he's back. He's back again. Crying out loud. Alright, I have to fight this guy. I have to fight him. Wait, this is how I knocked out the other guy. I just sat here throwing stones at his face for just like 5 seconds while he tried to destroy my house. And I'm gonna have to do a big repair session on the house because it has been just completely destroyed. And I will just go for the level 20, even though he'll be a bigger tame and will probably take all episode to tame. Level 20 is huge. And he's not getting knocked out just yet, but he's gonna come on me now. I need to knock this guy out because he's gonna keep coming back for more and make sure the other guy stays knocked out as well. Alright, come on, buddy. Why are you running away, huh? Alright, he's coming back. I'm crafting. Please don't do this right now. Okay. Alright, we have to get back in the house. Get back to the house. I want today to be a very productive episode, but it's going to be hard. I have to feed this guy. I have to access this guy's inventory and feed him some narco berries, or otherwise he is going to wake up, and we do not want that at all. Alright, so this castroid over here, we have to keep hurting him and knocking him out or something. Because it's not bad for us to start starving this guy, but he is waking up very good. Very good, he's waking up, and that's not good. Okay, we have to start feeding this guy something. Remote use, remote use. His torpor is going back up, but not quickly. And we have a wild female here who's very pissed off. But she's gone now, so we can celebrate. Oh, he's back. He's back again. Oh, we knocked him out. We actually knocked him out. Holy crap. Okay, I wouldn't mind getting the level 21. Alright, you know what? Let's try and tame the 21. Alright, that sounds good. Yeah, let's go for the highest level one. But we gotta go back over there and try and kill the other guy before he wakes up. As brutal as that sounds, it has to happen because we are trapped. Oh, please, dinosaurs, I don't have time for your shit. Like, I'm sorry, please leave me alone. Please don't. Please, I don't have time. Don't have time. Don't have time. Guy's gonna wake up soon, and we can't let that happen. He's still hurt. He's still hurt, and he's dead. Alright, good. Go away, please. Go away, please. All right, tell you what. I will grab one of you in a second. You just start eating raw meat. Okay, so once again, I apologize, guys, for the messy start to today's episode. I just want to get things going. I wanted to start things with the beavers. I'm never touching them again. Mr. Miola was like, yeah, it's like a new update or something. Do not touch them. There's a lot of good resources in them, and I should have looted more of those good resources. But it seems it's going to be really hard to try and get those things on board. So I'm going to try and nurture this guy to full health. He's going to take a while to tame because he is level 20. But we are going to try our best to try and get this guy on our team. But we're just going to have to get a crap ton of berries. And I might have a look at making narcotics as well, if I can. I'm just going to chuck a bunch of narco berries on to make sure his torpor is, like, full. And then go for it, I guess. Why isn't this farming? I also need to check out... We've got a level here. I think we've almost got two levels. We're also starving. That's not great. We've got a bunch of berries to eat. But, you know, I want to make sure this guy is good to go. Because if we got a level 20 beaver, we can go ahead and we can fight a lot of things. Like, literally anything we want to fight, we'll fight them. Alright, so his torpor is not looking too bad. It's going up as well. Okay, this should be pretty good. I got a bunch of things from this thing when I did actually loot that place. I got a rare flower. I don't know exactly what that means. So yeah, we're gonna have to look at that. Is this guy still taming? He is, but he is probably gonna need more meat. I can't believe I only got two pieces from that. That's kind of crazy. He needs meat and he's gonna wake up soon. Because I'd like a Dialer just on my back, you know, just to have him. So let's see, any fishes in the water? Oh, you know what? I can use my own dead body to feed this Dialer. Now that is some grim stuff, but I will take it. Alright, what's in the inventory? Nothing of use. Just some nice, lovely pieces of meat that I can use to A, feed on, and B, make into, I guess, food for the Dialer. So let's just chuck in half the food there, and let's cook the rest of the stuff up. And we just got ourselves a Dialer saw. Alrighty, swag saw. Let's, okay, because these guys don't last long, I don't even know what to name him, but, I'll just call them Dilo, Dilo the Dino, okay? I really can't be slow here because this guy can wake up soon, and I think he might actually wake up soon because I haven't spoken to him in a while. Where are you at, buddy? Oh, your unconscious is going down. Oh, he's going to be a hard tame. This guy's going to be a hard tame, but we're going to work hard enough to get him there. All right, we are going to need a bunch of those narcotics, so we're going to have to learn that. I've never... Oh, you scared me, Dilo the Dino. You scared me there, buddy. Please don't do that. All right, now you don't collect stuff, do you? Your torpor is going up, and your taming... It might not even take that long to get this guy. It'll take a long time, but it won't take that long, if you know what I mean. Mijo berries are the best, apparently, to feed this guy, so we're going to keep that up. Oh, and the levels as well. Now, I'm not going to touch the engrams again. I'm still waiting on suggestions from you guys, but I'm going to go with melee damage because we are fighting a lot of things these days, and we just need to be able to kill them and take them out as quick as possible. I'm still going to leave the engrams for now unless I haven't learned narcotics. No, I've learned narcotics. I'm going to leave it at that. And let me just have to... I'm going to have to quickly check to see how to make narcotics as well. And the thing is, I need narco berries to make narcotics. I know that much. But I also need narco berries to make sure that this castroid or bucktooth or beaver stays asleep. So I'm going to just keep checking on him because if he wakes up, we have lost a game or two. All right, there we go. Unconscious. He's still unconscious. Let's go ahead and chuck a couple narcos his way. Let's chuck all of those onto him. Hopefully his torpor goes back up. And he's got a good supply of Mijo berries here. Decent amount. Yeah, now he's got a good supply. All right, so while that's going up, let's go back home and have a look at this narcotic. I've never made it before, and I think I might have to quickly Google how to make it. But there is a pestle and mortar over there, so we've got that good to go. What do I need to do? I need to grab some food, man. I'm about to die out here. All right, let's chuck that there and suckle down on some steak. Okay, here we go. Now, how does this work? Oh, he's already got narcotics made. Oh, thank you. What's that? Consumables? Oh, wow, you can make folders? Engram. Crafting requirements. I need narco berries and spoiled meat. Oh, it's actually not that hard. Oh, he's already got some sitting here, so I'm going to go ahead and take half of those out. I'll make some more narcotics later. It's just that there's a time-sensitive project that we have right now, and this guy could fall asleep. And 13 narcos is going to be great. Now, I think I might start making narco arrows. I think I need to learn that, though, before I can just go ahead and just make some narco arrows. Oh, he is going south. Panic, 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 panic. Take those berries back out. Remote use, and remote use. All right, his torpor is ascending back up. And looks like we should have a level 20 castoroid to help us out. This is going to be huge, guys. I'm really excited for this. Isn't that right, buddy? Are you ready to be on the winning team, buddy? And of course, Dilo the Dino. It's just representing, I guess. So yeah, I also got this thing called a rare flower from that little dam thing, and even the smell of this flower makes you slightly angry. So I wonder if that's used for some high crafting recipe later on. Should be kind of interesting. But I guess for now, while we're waiting, let's go ahead and try to make some more narcotics, because this guy actually, he is a big fat beaver. I will say that much. And he is not only long to tame, but he's unconscious, and his torpor levels are dropping dramatically. So we're probably going to need to make more narcotics, even though it's still going up a little bit. I might have to just go ahead here and jump in a couple more. All right, so me and Preston are going to go to Chipotle real quickly, but this thing's going to either tame or not tame while we're gone, because Chipotle shuts in 30 minutes. So I'm tossing up this guy for Chipotle. Alrighty, guys, I just logged back on to assess the damage. I don't think we got the tame. Okay, so I was just alerted that, in fact, apparently somehow Mr. Mule was just killed by a raptor. I have no idea how this happened, but Dilo the Dinosaur is going to have to fight a battle or two with me. Wait, I've lost all my items. I'm so confused right now. I don't know how I lost all my items, because I had them all on me as I logged out. I'm so confused. I still have Dilo the Dino. How did Miola die? I don't think it's possible that Matt could have died. He died right here. And that's impossible, because how could he die? I am so confused right now. I don't even know what to say. I'm just beyond confused. Oh, there he is. He is on.
What up, dude?
Oh, there you are on. Okay. I was like, you died. I was like, what the hell? How'd you die? Did you take my stuff?
Yeah, it's in this chest.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. Sick. What was I going to say? Oh, I tried taming a castroid level 20, and then I had to go because Chipotle shut, so I didn't get it. I'm going to go and try and tame another castroid to make up for when I got them all killed yesterday. I'll chat to you in a bit.
Sounds good, man.
I was like, what the hell? How did I lose all my stuff? All right, so I put everything in this chest. Perfect. Let's grab a light. I was so scared. I was like, how did I lose the tings? But I am really... like, low-key pissed off that I did lose the, I can't believe I lost that Castro, dude. All to Chipotle. And guess what, guys? Chipotle wasn't even open. We got there 15 minutes before it shut, and I was like, you guys still open? And I got, like, a pretty rude response. I'm just like, no! So what I'm thinking here is, I'm gonna grab this stone over here. I'm gonna grab a decent amount of it to knock this level 5 Castoroid out. Level 5 will do just fine. I wanna call this baby over here and be like, follow me. Let's go, buddy. Alright, Dialo the Dinosaur. I hope you're ready to go. Hopefully get us a level 5, whatever the hell this guy is. Alright, so knock him out. He shouldn't take too long to knock out. Dialo will tank a little bit if he can. Okay. These guys hurt. These guys really hurt. Dialo, go for it. Fight my battles. Oh, okay. He's running away. Gonna make sure you knock him out and don't kill him, right? Alright, let's keep him at the front door. Miol's gonna come back to the front door. He's gonna be like, what the hell's going on here? How did this happen? I'll be like, yeah, there he is. He's down. Alright, chill. Neutral. Damn, he nearly killed it. He was one hit off killing it. Oh, that was close. Okay, so this bad boy over here. I gotta try and get outside now. I really gotta try and get outside. Here. Oh no, he's blocked us all the way in. Alright, I tell you what, I'm gonna break down this wall for now just so I can get outside and tame this bad boy. Do I have any more meat? I swear I would have had some more meat. Nah, it's turned into spoiled meat. I hate it when that happens. Alright, so Dialo the Dinosaur actually got a level here. He actually is a little bigger. I don't know if he just looks a lot bigger than the other dinos. He actually has 3 more pieces of raw meat, so we'll probably take that off him, even though, yeah, it spoils in a long time. So we'll take that off him. I think he grabbed that from trying to kill the other guy, the little cheeky bugger. But yeah, we'll up your melee damage if we can. We want you to be a nice little fighter. There we go, leveled up to level 18. So we're gonna need to get some stuff for this guy. We have no narcotics left. We tried so hard on that level 20 Castoroid. I'm so pissed we didn't get that. But this guy is so close to nearly dead. So I'm probably gonna set them to wander if I want them to gather materials for me or resources. So I'll keep that in mind for hopefully, you know, when I need to gather stuff later on. Oh, let me grab some stuff from you as well. All right, so this guy's only got 47 weight, so this guy can't carry much for us if we wanted him to, like the other dinosaurs can. So we're gonna go ahead and chuck this on the fireplace. I'd honestly be tempted to leave it like this, but Miol will be like, no, screw that. That's it's not good. All right, why is it removing wood? Oh, because I just repaired it. All right, there we go. That's letting that one go. Dialo, come with me, little 19 bugger. Oh, wait, this guy's about to wake up. Yeah, this guy's just about to wake up, unconscious. Narcoberry, gonna need to give you that one there to up your torpor. We need more of this stuff. Big berry hunt, let's go, go, go. But yeah, I do have enough to hopefully get this guy. I'll give him like one or two right now. Berries. I'll give him 1, 2, and I'm gonna break the rest into narcotics. So I have to access the back door to actually get inside, of course, because of this annoying little thing. Alrighty, and let's go to the pestle motor and let's go ahead and make some of this bad boy. So consumables, drugs, and what do we need for the make this? We need to get 1 spoiled meat. Don't we have tons of that? Oh, we have to chuck him in there. Okay, perfect. Alright, there we go. And let's go ahead and make this bad boy. So craft item. How many do we get? Do we only get one at a time? Because if so, that is a lot of narcotics we're going to need to make. We get, wow, 1 at a time. That is crazy. That is not good. Okay, we're going to need a juggernaut. Oh my god, this guy's about to just literally wake up. I don't even know if this guy's worth taming at this stage. Remote use item. Oh wow, these guys are hard. He's going to eat all those berries up. Hopefully that unconscious level is going to stay down. I feel like I think we're too late to the game here. I think this guy's gonna untame himself or something. I need knocker berries, and I need them quick. I need to chuck them on him straight away and remote use him, because his torpor, or whatever it is unconscious. Oh, I just accidentally misclicked him. Are you f***ing serious? If it's any consolation, I did need some meat, but for crying out loud. Access inventory, let's take the stuff from him. I can't believe that. And for some reason, he's not dying either. That's great. I love that. So aside from the fact that today has been a very, very unproductive episode, I think this was like my side or something. So I got to make sure that I got to keep our... Because I chucked a lot of my minerals into the other chest. Although we're just going to keep this as like a minerals chest over here for us to both use. I think that's probably the best way to go about it. So we'll keep that as that. But I think he's got a bunch of other things that he's built. So anyway, I'm thinking I might have to go ahead and grab some more things. The pelts are actually really sick. I haven't seen them before today, but I'm gonna go on a massive grind to try and find... Oh, Dialo, come on, please now. You're literally blocking the door. Yeah, if I see a green beacon in the distance, I'm gonna go ahead and just go for it. But I don't see any right now, so I think we'll leave it as is. I really do want to go ahead and try to, like, get one of these castoroids. So what I'm thinking is, I do a little bit of a hit and run. I take as many items as I can. Let's have a look at this, because you can inspect them without taking from them. All right. He has cementing paste and wood. A lot of it, too. A lot of stuff in here. Okay, so we're going to leave that for now. We're not going to touch... Oh, you are what? Just even touching it gets you really pissed off. All right, that's not cool, dude. All right, you're level 2 here, so you know what? I'll take you on, kid. All right, okay, primitive. Oh, no. Now we're dead. How we cancel. Oh, my... Bah! I want to know why this guy isn't following me. Follow all. Let's go, buddy. I need you for this fight. Well, I don't really need you, but I would like to have you. I can't believe that happened in that fight, man. That's just disgusting. All right, there we go. We finally have one of these bad boys back up again. I'm going to quickly grab some rocks just to get some stones for the fight. And now we're going to take this bad boy on. Now we're going to see who is the real sucker. He's level 5, was it, I think? I couldn't really tell. We're going to need to do some narco berry searching when we actually take this guy down. Take him down, Dilo. Take him down. Or do nothing. That works too. Oh no. Alright, Dilo, you gonna do anything there? Can we switch tanks or something? Alright, here we go. They're fighting. Good. Just don't die, buddy. Wow, you pushing him back or something? No, no, stop. Whistle neutral. Did it again. He's got... Oh, he died of poison. Episode's not going exactly the way I wanted it to. Well, I guess I now have a way to easily provoke and get these guys' attention. So if I just inspect it without taking anything, then we should have a beaver come at us. Okay. What happens if I punch it? Okay. What happens if I take from it? You ready? You ready for this? And shit gonna hit the fan in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. So I just realized I can steal a bunch of wood from these things because I've already killed everything from it. So I'm just gonna go back and forth and grab all the wood and just chuck it in. Free, easy supply of wood, really. Okay, so I've got Dilo the Dinosaur help me out now with the trips, but easy 400 pieces of wood if it just wasn't so darn heavy. I wish I had a tame that would just allow me to take everything back at once, but it doesn't seem like it's that easy. All right, well, there we go. This is the official wood chest from the beavers. Look at that, over 450 pieces of wood. Now, I will take just a little bit of that wood so that I can go ahead and... hopefully use some of it in, I don't really know where. I mean, if I need it for crafting recipes and whatnot, just go ahead. It looks like we're out of wood over here. So let's go ahead and shift T some of that over, light it up. There we go. I don't care what happens though. I'm going ahead and I'm getting this narco berry to get me a buck tooth again. I don't care what happens. I would love to get a high level one. I don't know if I have the time specifically to get one. Or the narco berries and whatnot. I think I should tame a trike, because I think I need those trikes to gather berries for me, like, in those large amounts to make the actual stuff. I would love to raid these things, but I'm not going to raid them until I have something that can carry a lot of stuff again, because there's a lot of wood in there, and I can't do that until I've got something. So either a trike. I think there's a trike over here. Let's try and get this trike. Okay, hello, Mr. Trike. How are we, Mr. Triceratops? So we're going to go ahead... We're going to get into a little bit of a shuffle, all right? Uh-oh, you guys work together, right? Oh, shit. Okay, back up, Dilo. he just stopped the other guy in his tracks. That was great. All right, hopefully get stuck around this rock. Oh, he's smarter than the average dino. Okay, looks like this guy's chilled out a little bit, so let's just go ahead and try to get him on the team. All right, here we go. He's unconscious. He's unconscious now. Because he didn't hit me, my Dilo didn't actually try to attack him. But looking good so far. We're going to go ahead and get his torpor up with some more. Just chucking Mijo berries to start taming that whole process now. He should start eating them soon. Okay, I'm going to use that on him. And then I'm going to leave the rest for making some narcotics. Alright, let's go ahead. Let's craft these 3 narcotics. And then we got to bounce over to that other island before that guy wakes up. He shouldn't wake up anytime soon. So we should be just fine. Okay, I'm a little skeptical because we got to cross this little... river again. No piranhas, please. No piranhas. All right, where's that trike at? You're starving. Let's eat some food. Where's that trike? Okay, he's over here. Come on, buddy. How much more do you need? Oh, you're really close, actually. And you don't need many narcotics at all. All right, so I reckon while we wait for this guy, we craft up some arrows. I can just spam the 0 key and I can pretty much do it for the most part. But what do I need to actually craft these things? I need some more flint and everything else is good. So I just need a lot more flint. I'm going to craft and harvest flint at the same time. Just make a crap ton of arrows, pretty much. Because that's what I want to do, is just go on a little bit of a hunt while I wait for this guy to tame itself. And then hopefully we'll wrap things up. I really wish we could have got that beaver today. And I do apologize, but Preston was very convincing. This guy, on the other hand, is not going to be as lucky as the other one. You're going to die, it seems. Right in the eye. Oh, he didn't like that one. Stuck on a tree, 5 ever young. Oh, is that another Triceratops over there? It is. Alright, well, I'm just gonna kill these guys. In fact, why am I even using this? I could just use this. There we go. We killed a track. We got some keratin as well from these guys. I don't really know what they're used for just yet. Easy levels and experience. Alrighty, he is not far off at all, guys. I'm getting excited. Now, this is a fighting Triceratops if I've ever seen one. Alright, he is fighting for what he wants, and he's gonna hit me really hard soon. Yep, there it is. Alright, we're gonna just pin him up against this wall, knock him out. Where's the Dialo at? He's coming in from behind. Should be here soon. Dialo? Here he is, come on. Come on, Dialo. Come on. He's only level 6, though. Oh my god, everything's breaking. No, no, no. Oh, okay. Alright. Alright, we can play this game. Oh, he's so bloody. Yep, and there we go. He is dead, and that is gonna be a level up. Hell yeah. Alrighty, let's go over to our trike, who should be just on the cusp of tamed. And why is it not? Oh, don't tell me we ran out of berries. Alright, our boy over here should be just about done. Unfortunately, we had that problem with the berries, but one more, and he should be good to go, and he's nearing down to the part where he will go ahead and be tamed. You have tamed a trike, common name Triceratops. Alrighty, there we go, goes into the dossier. Alrighty, we're gonna name this guy, I'm gonna name him Trikey, because it sounds like Crikey, but it's just, it's Trikey. Alright, I'm gonna take those Mijo berries off you. You're gonna follow me, alright, buddy? Alright, now I swear if a piranha kills either of my dinos while we're crossing the river, I'm gonna be really pissed off. No, it looks like Matt's back as well, because the, yeah, look, I'm getting shared XP, looks like Matt's back. He's coming outside, have a look. I got us a trike. It's the only thing I could do after losing, like, literally half the, no, all the team. Literally all the team. All of them.
Come here, follow me.
Oh, I see that. Raptor. Damn, Daniel. Wait, let's see this. How fast does he go?
I think you're a bit heavy.
Oh, really? Yeah, I'm really heavy, actually. Wait, let me drop these things up. I'll tell these guys to stop here, and then I'll, let me just chuck this stuff away.
Is that yours?
Oh, that's mine. I wonder where he left. He, like, left me.
I found him just, like, floating in the river.
Really? Dude, talk about a rescue mission. He's my boy. Yo, what's up, fam? I can't believe you found him. This one's, like, lost and found, like, dinosaurs or something? That's crazy.
See?
Alrighty, here we go. I'm giving him a shot. Oh, wow. Okay, he's got some speed. He's got some speed, boy. Alrighty, guys, well, we're going to go ahead and wrap up today's episode of Ark right there. I hope you guys did go on to enjoy it. If you guys did, be sure to leave a like rating down below. And hopefully, we might be back with another episode tomorrow. We'll see how we go. Later, guys.